Alright guys, first day in Jeddah. Had a very good sleep, alhamdulillah. So now we want to go just outside Jeddah. So we off to get our ihram. And then we're gonna put on our ihram and then we're gonna come back to Jeddah and then we're gonna go straight to Mecca because you can't go to Mecca without the ihram. So we're gonna go get our ihram and then we're gonna come back to Jeddah and then straight to Mecca. See you guys in a bit. Alright guys, we're gonna get our ihram, but we're gonna break our fast first because as you can see it's Maghrib. So we're gonna break our fast. We're gonna buy our ihram and then break our fast. And I go straight to Mecca. Alright, see you guys in a bit.
These are my sandals.
My sandals. Guys, we just bought the ihram. MashaAllah guys, we've just we just came across street iftar, so we're gonna join because you know as you can see it's iftar, it's very near, so inshallah let's go eat. Guys, so we're going to the harem, inshallah. So we're preparing ourselves last minute. We have the ihram on, and then we're gonna go to the harem. All right, so let's go, guys. This is our taxi.
All right, so let's go.
Get a coffee.
Right, guys. So we, Alhamdulillah, Wallahi, I'm very, very excited, and this has been a dream that's been on a progress for many years, but finally everything is all up to Allah's will, and yeah, Alhamdulillah, the time has finally come to go Kaaba, and Wallahi, I don't know how I'm feeling, but I'm feeling really, really emotional, really, really happy. This is my brother, big brother here, who's also coming with me.
Mashallah.
Hey, how you feeling, bro?
Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah.
Whoever comes here is a lucky person.
Yeah, man. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
So, Alhamdulillah, guys, we finally here. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. So, Allah, Rabbi, for him. As you can see, man, this is another atmosphere, subhanAllah. Ya Rabbi, make this easy for us. Ya Rabbi, Ya Rabbi, for him. Guys, man, Alhamdulillah, we are finally here. Alhamdulillah, Ya Rabbi, Ya Khawful Rahim, Ya Rabbi, Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. I know there's a lot of people who really deserve this, but Alhamdulillah, Allah has called us, and we are finally able to do our Kaaba. What's that, Tadigal? So, Alhamdulillah, guys, man, it's so real, guys. I want you to watch this with me. Please watch this with me, because I can't even talk right now the feeling that I'm having. You know, Alhamdulillah, this has been something that I've always prayed for. Alhamdulillah, it's something that's gonna make, that I'm gonna take full advantage of. And I ask Allah to make every single one of you who's watching this to have their experience in Hajj, Kaaba, or in Umrah. And Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, Ya Rabbi.
نوفيها أجرها مرتين وأعلى
اتقيتن فلا تخضعن بالقول فيطمع الذي في قلبه مرض وقلن قولا معروفا وقرن في بيوتكن ولا تبرجن تبرج الجاهلية الأولى وأقمن الصلاة وآتين الزكاة وأطعن الله ورسوله إنما يريد الله ليذهب
ربنا